So suppose the probability a scheduled flight departs on time is 0.83, whether the probability it arrives on time is 0.82, and the probability it both departs and arrives on time is 0.78. Let's find the probability that the plane arrives on time, given it departed on time, and find the probability the plane departs on time, given it arrives on time. Well, first of all, we know the probability that it departs on time is equal to 0.83. The probability that it arrives on time is equal to 0.82. And the intersection is the probability of D and A, which is equal to 0.78. So the probability that it both departs and arrives on time is 0.78. So by the rules of conditional, we know that the probability that a plane arrives on time, given that it departed on line, so remember the given is this line here, given it departed on time is equal to the intersection of the two events. So probability of A and D, all over the given, so the probability of the departed, which is where it departed on time. And so this is simply then just equal to 0.78 over 0.83, which gives us a value of 0.9398. So this is the answer to A. Now these questions seem very similar, but they're actually different, and we'll get a different value. So what is the probability that the plane departs on time, given it arrives on time? Now this is a little bit different, where now we're asking, what is the probability of D given A? So this is, again, by definition, the intersection of A and D on top. So our numerator is the same, but true to form, as a conditional, this will always change our sample space. So now the probability of A has to go into the denominator because it has occurred. And so we get then the probability of A and D, which is 0.78, all divided by the probability that event A has occurred. And this is equal to 0.9512.